Now it's just about 300 millimeter, just under. We start from the beginning. Just run it up. Lights flick in. Select table mode. Now I've already imported the caliber file. That was the one you sent me yesterday. Go to preview. Now on preview, I think I should get a picture here and here straight away. There's a picture there. As always, nothing here. And we are in texture mode. I don't know if that's what you should be in, but that's where we are. Now I'll import caliber file again. Manually. There's a caliber file you sent me. 12.88.4. Caliber file 201.288.4. Import file successfully. Restarting. I live alone, so I've got to do this myself if the camera seems a bit shaky. Sorry about that. Go to preview. It's still on texture. There's a light flicker and there's a picture on the right hand side where I always got a picture. Nothing here. I'll stop that and then we'll go to geometry. Go to preview. There'll be nothing here, just darkness. Put that up. I'll try 3. Preview. Hi. Now I've tried putting the lights on here. I've got a big beam. I've put that on and nothing gets me the photo up here. Nothing. No matter what I do, and I don't get a picture here. So I don't know what I've done wrong, but if you could advise me, I'd be very, very happy. I've been at this for days and days and days. Thank you.